If you had your own Buka, what will you name it?
Shaki Messi.
Bimbo Lawa, she become an eat.
If you had 5,000 naira to spend in a Buka, how would you spend it?
It's too much.
It's not too much.
I'm low goof, I can't finish.
I'm man, young, what it
is.
No, no, no. I will borrow.
So, when you walk into a Buka, how can you tell the food is sweet? Once you just see the person turning the amala, and you see that the hand, this part. Bimbo, I'm not speaking your mind. This place is dropping.
You spoke my soul.
Oh my God.
You have to have goats tied to the wall.
Oh.
The brown
one. If they have live goats, they're running.
And to top it, the amala people have to be rude.
Talk about rude.
Talk about rude.